Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seale, the High Level Queen. And today we are going to be talking about website templates. And this is the website template series. I'm going to go through a different template in each video and show you how easy it is to set up unlimited websites with unlimited hosting and stop overpaying for your hosting by using High Level. And if you don't already have a free 14-day trial, check it out in the link below. Let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Today, we're going to preview the insurance website. So you're going to go to Funnels and Websites and then Websites. Click on New Website. Go to the template library and scroll down to insurance. Just one today. I'm going to go ahead and do a live preview while I import it. All right. So you've got a menu here with a little drop down, logo, buttons, some background images, this little section here. You can click the button. This is all fully customizable. Testimonials, little map, interactive map here. And you can click on the other pages and kind of see a preview here. Okay, so you can customize this in the website editor. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull that up. You can see there's 7 pages in this template. I'm going to click the pencil and show you how easy it is to modify this template. So you can change the background, you can change the colors, you can change the buttons. If you don't like what this says, you can change it, or you can add a subtext. Okay, here. We can open a pop-up. You can look at the different free images that come with it. There's a stock photo library you can look at. There's free backgrounds that come with this. You can also have a different mobile version than the desktop version, which is cool. But what I'm going to show you guys how to do is how to create a contact us form in a pop-up that then ties to automations that automatically follow up with your leads so they don't fall through the cracks, okay? So I'm gonna click this button and I'm gonna click open pop-up. I'm gonna click on the pop-up, add a row, add a form, and I can just go in here and click the contact form. It's that easy. Then I save it, preview it, and when I click the button, there's the form. Again, it's super easy to tie this to your domain or to a subdomain, and it's also super easy to set up automations to follow up with your leads once they submit their contact information. For the automations, all you have to do is go into campaigns, create a new campaign, and you can simply add a text message, and you can actually put their name. You can send them an email to follow up. You can send them a voicemail drop. You can do a forced call. You can do all these things in here. All you have to do is upload your file here. I've got another YouTube video on that. And you can change this. So like this would be sent right away. The email could be sent after 15 minutes. The voicemail could be sent the next day and so on. You can do this infinitely if you want to. And follow up with your leads so they don't fall through the cracks. So I hope this helps you guys to understand the website templates that are available and how to follow up with leads. Make sure to sign up for a free 14-day trial of HighLevel using the link below if you haven't already done that. And like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. I'll see you guys next time.